focus on is to win tonight's game. And that's all you can do. The controlling of the controllables, to not try to think in those terms. Those terms can only get in the way. Like, it's an elimination game. And, no, just go play. What we've been doing.
We were happy that we're back in the AL rules where you could have a DH. I'm sure they're pretty happy, too. And you can bet that if Dexter Fowler gets on, they're not going to bunt him over. He's a very potent bat that you got to keep track of. But so is Bryant, so is Rizzo. That's part of why they're good. So, you know, we know where he is, but we know where everybody else is, too.
Dan Schulman joins me now. So, Dan, great for the Cubs to have Kyle Schwarber back in the lineup, but why is he in second?
Well, I think what Joe Maddon is trying to do is to make sure the Indians have to pitch to Kyle Schwarber. If Schwarber were hitting fifth with, say, Addison, Russell, Wilson, Contreras behind him, I'm not sure the Cubs are convinced that the Indians would really give Schwarber a lot to hit. So, they put him second, Bryant and Rizzo behind him, and have to pitch to Schwarber. They may not pitch to Zobrist as much in the five spot, but this ensures that Schwarber will see some good pitches.
In game five, we saw Aroldis Chapman do something he's never done before, get an eight-out save. Not an ideal situation again here tonight, so what do they do to bridge that gap?
Well, I think Mike Montgomery is the key guy. Joe Maddon does not have a ton of guys, in my opinion right now, in the bullpen that he's got a lot of confidence in. It's really important.